Hurricane Sally makes landfall on the Alabama coast, sparing the Mississippi Gulf Coast. Residents in Mississippi along the coastline didn't have too much to clean up today. Mostly uprooted trees in Ocean Springs and thousands of power outages, that according to emergency management. Tropical storm warnings were canceled at 10 this morning, and weather conditions improved throughout the day. Winds are expected to gradually relax by the evening. Coastal flood advisories were also canceled for the area.